day job professionally, I actually make TikTok videos, Instagram Reel videos, YouTube short videos for different companies. So the vertical videos that you see, but it's super complicated the way the pros do it. So I usually use a 6K resolution.